Welcome back to the Secrets of Mixed Martial Arts bersama saya Martijn de Jong. Kali ini saya akan memberikan tips serangan jab double leg takedown. So we start from the initial position again. Elbows tight, hands high. My back leg on his toes. Now I step forward and give a jab at the same time. I punch him high. So his attention, the attention of my opponent goes up. Now I want to duck under, grab both of his legs, step, lift him up all high, and then pull his legs and throw him down to the floor. Once he's on the floor, I get my position and I strike. Have fun practicing the jab double leg takedown, but make sure you drop your opponent carefully, your partner, so you don't get any serious injuries. But have fun, and I see you back next time for a new technique.